array ourselves and try whether the seeds of war have nourishment in these our possessions